Sundara Kalki Varanasi and I'm pursuing BTech CSE Varanasi Krishna University.
Why is it doing time?
Sir, because I think I'm a good organizer, a team player and a hard working girl. And basically I'm a good learner. So I think I can adjust myself in any of the surrounding and learn whatever technologies you need or whatever you expect from me.
What is the difference between hard work or hard worker and smart worker?
Hard worker works hard but doesn't think about output he is giving on time or not. But smart worker gives manages all of time management and the output he is giving is on time.
According to your hard work is good thing or a smart worker?
We can't judge it. Sometimes we need hard work and sometimes smart work. But most of the most preference I will give for smart
work. You said you are hard work or smart work?
Sir, it's one of my weakness. I'm trying to cope with that. I have done a lot also.
As a fresher, how do you propose to compensate for the lack of experience? I mean, how can you be a good candidate or how can you be a good employee for us?
Sir, as I mentioned, I'm a good learner. I like to learn new things and with that interest. So, I will prove myself with better qualities, whichever qualities you need.
But what if you have a deadline for a project and you are, as you said, you are a hard worker, but we need to, but you need to do that work in a particular deadline, so you will be taking more time, more and more time for that. So, what?
No, sir. I said I have worked a lot. Nowadays, I'm doing both. I'm working smartly, not like before. So, now I will learn fast and quickly and will complete my task on time. Will try my best to complete my task on time.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Sir, obviously I'll seek for some promotions and will with more responsibilities from now.
Would you like for the company?
Sir, depends on the kind of situation.
So what are your weaknesses? They are weaknesses.
I was hard worker but now I'm a smart worker. It was my weakness.
So you are suppressing your ability of hard working. Like you said, you were a hard worker and now you are being the smart worker. So what if you need to go back to that condition and do the hard work?
Sir, that quality is inbuilt in me and I am trying to do that hard work on time. That's called smart working.
You said you are a smart worker, right? Can you give any example when you work smartly?
During my college fest, when I was in coordinator and designing team, I worked not only hard but smartly and did a very very decorative task on time and completed my task on time.
This was hard work or smart work?
Both, as we were working in a team, so we decided to do my task. As we were working on a team, so me and my team workers, we all worked together and tried to make alternative options for the same thing. Likewise, if we want to make a circle from compass, then we used to trace that circle only and to calculate from from one circle, you can create 10 more circles.
What kind of decisions would be more difficult for you to take while working?
To lie someone or to say no to someone.
So what if you have to, you have a condition where you have to say no to someone, otherwise it would affect your status for your...
Otherwise it will affect the reputation of this company.
Company.
Will you lie? Or will you cheat?
No. I will not cheat. I will not cheat anyone. And also I will try my best that I should not lie.
So how would you do that best? Because I guess just 2 minutes back you said that you will lie depending on a situation. So...
No sir, no ma'am. If it's affecting my company status, if I'm depending on who is wrong and who is right.
You know that if your company or if your boss is trying to... they are asking you to speak lie, or you are in a situation where you have to speak lie for the benefit of the company. If you are aware about the previous cases that have happened in the industry, right? Because truth will come out one day, right? So, don't you think that if you speak lie today for the benefit of the company, who will be responsible if after 5 years your company get abolished? So how would you know that's what is the situation? Suppose your boss is saying that okay, you have to speak lie, otherwise you'll be fired.
I will decide to leave the company.
Are you sure? Okay.
So how do you think this interview is going so far? According to you?
What if we hire a best friend and not you?
Sir, you are a judge right now, so you know better who deserves the most. I'll be happy to work and will learn from my mistakes.
What is the best thing you learned?
Can you stay back after 6 o'clock? Till 9 o'clock?
Yeah.
Can you travel across country?
Yeah.
Your parents won't have any problem in that?
Are
you
parents,
sure? Being a girl...
My parents are comfortable till I'm comfortable. If I'm not comfortable, then they will also.
So they won't mind you staying out from your home for a long time, like if I send you to, you know, Chennai for 1 year, they won't mind? Okay. Any question you want to ask?
No,
thank you.